And then we would work late at night and there wouldn't be anything to eat. So he'd invite me over to his house. And that's how I met his daughter also. And his daughter became my girlfriend after a while. And I eventually just moved into his house. Then we cleared out the basement. And I lived in Marvin's basement while I worked with Marvin on this computer, which was quite remarkable.